Hi demons, it's me, your boy, and welcome back to Orkay's channel. If you guys haven't subscribed...
What are you even doing? What is actually happening? What's the meaning of your life? Tell me.
Subscribe. Share. Comment. Tell her she's amazing. Thank you very much. Anyway guys, let me give the channel back. Hey people! This is my other demon. Okay, she doesn't like it when I call people demons. This is the other. So if you can see, we're basically the little boy squad.
Love it.
Boy boys.
Love it. Friend, you went in.
Oh, friend, come in.
A whole piece. People still do this. Go push your pants. Love it. Inside. So basically what we're going to do... I'm not sure about these pants in the bag, but it's fine. This is your faves. This is what they wear underneath the time. Friend, okay.
Oh, yeah, you do
this. Like, she was there from day one, you know, and was very unfortunate that on the day of our graduation, we couldn't be there for each other's graduation because we're graduating on the same day. At different times, but like the times were so close to each other, and we had our family and friends. It was just not possible, and it was sad because you obviously want to be there for the person. Cause like you were there when the person was crying, when the person was happy, when they had a young, you know. So yeah, like I was there in spirit, she was there in spirit, but it was just like,
oh, this is pretty.
How are you feeling, Ades?
How do you feel? How does it feel being so beautiful?
Oh my gosh, it's a beautiful
thing. Oh yes, girl. Okay, stressful times. I mean, it's very stressful for me because I just don't know how to breathe sometimes. But like,
what's happening today is that I'm going for a test shoot with my agency. But I'm really excited. Obviously because it's still the beginning for me, I'm excited about meeting new people, different photographers, all of that. So yeah, that's what we're basically going to be doing today. And yeah, I just woke up, so I'm not really excited about much right now, but I think after this cup of tea, life will be able to move. But, so we'll see how today happens, and yeah.
Hi, Carl.
Hi, how are you?
How are you?
Good.
I'm good, thank you. You look so cute.
Thank you.
How do you feel being so cute?
Thank you, I miss
you. Come in. Oh my gosh.
Diary entry 1.
Yeah, my boobs look really big. I don't know what's going on. I'm not complaining though, because wow. But oh, there's the angle. Okay, that was sad.
What are you doing? Seem convoluted, taking simple, throwing it out the window. You forego any emotional hope I may have had in a single impulsive decision. So vital, come girl, won't you take out your rifle, shoot down all my high points and start with me. Start with me. Start with me. Start with me.
Of having your mother in town. I'm about to abuse her makeup like you cannot believe. Oh, and the next time you see me, I'm gonna like star. Star. I look pale. Anyway, okay.
Yo.
Okay.
I would have you given up on someone but then gone back to him or her.
What about
That's like a straightforward question.
What?
Yeah. How was that in my room? I can't deal with that, dude. I can't see night inside.
It's on your. Why would you leave me in the room? Why would you leave me?
I'm teaching you a lesson.
What lesson
is it? Wait, but it's also kind of fishing.
When can I come in?
Oh, I need to pee.
Why is it going through the curtains?
Yeah, yes, yes.
I think we should close the door, maybe.
I don't want to see you.
What listen is this?